What's up, my fellow Knights in Darkness? Welcome back to another reaction video of the channel. I hope you're having a great day. Today, we're going to be reacting yet again to one of my favorite rock metal bands, Evanescence, with their song called Lithium. I think this is one of their most popular songs, and I actually never listened to it. Don't know why, but I am sure this is going to be a very good, I don't know if it's going to be a banger, more aggressive rock sound, or a more soft, beautiful, emotional sound. But yeah, I'm excited. So yeah, let's get right into it, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more reaction videos. And remember that every week, there's going to be a new Evanescence reaction video. So let me know what should be my next song that I will, that I should react to. So yeah, Evanescence, Lithium. You know, I love my beautiful piano melody with Amy's voice. With Amy's voice. Don't wanna forget how it feels without a lifting. I wanna stay in love with my soul. So beautiful. But God, I wanna let it go. Oh, yeah. Loving the acoustic guitar. Beautiful. Hey guys, I'm going to pass it quick right here. Wow, I mean, first, the start was very beautiful with the piano melody and Amy singing, and then the aggressive rock sound starts, kicks in. And yeah, I just love that about Evanescence. You know how well they can mix the aggressiveness of the rock metal sound, but also with the beautiful singing by Amy Lee, and how well they can mix that and make a very beautiful emotional song, you know? Because it's beautiful, but also aggressive. So yeah, I just love that. And yeah, what else can I say, guys? Amy Lee obviously delivers her amazing singing voice, very emotional, I mean, so good. But yeah, loving also the acoustic guitar here, adding the melody with the piano. But yeah, so far very good, aggressive and beautiful. So yeah, aggressively beautiful. Yes. Very cool video also.
Find my place among the ashes. I can't hold out to me one now.
it go. Alright guys, so that was Lithium by Evanescence. Whoa, what an amazing song. Just like I said before, just love how well they can combine the aggressive rock sound with the beautiful emotional sound. But yeah guys, right from the start, beautiful piano melody with Amy singing, then the drums, the guitars and the bass kicked in with a more aggressive sound, then the acoustic guitar delivers with the piano melody, and then the chorus, an amazing chorus, very emotional. You can hear and see the passion in Amy, in Amy's voice. I mean, I just love that. I mean, you can relate to it. You can hear the emotion and the passion that she puts into it. So yeah, great chorus. I mean, simply a very great song, guys. I mean, it's aggressively beautiful, very emotional, very passionate. I just love that. So yeah, beautiful and amazing song, guys. Thanks for recommending me this song. I will for sure be listening a lot during these days. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Let me know what do you think of this song. And yeah, guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more reaction videos. And I'll see you in the next one. God bless you. Let's go.